HIV rash groin. Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals as usual teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, HIV tests, and HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn more about the following. 1. Where do HIV rashes appear? 2. Does HIV affect the groin? 3. How long does an HIV rash last? 4. How do I know if my rash is HIV? According to CDC, more than 38 million people are living with HIV today, and more than 35 million people already died of HIV-related diseases since the early 1980s. More than 1.2 Americans are living with HIV today, and the bad news is that more than 10% of Americans do not know they are HIV positive. Having said so, without any further ado, let us dive in and answer the questions. 1. Where do HIV rashes appear? For those of you who have been following videos on this channel, you are already aware that symptoms that appear 2 to 4 weeks after HIV exposure and infection include fever, fatigue, sore throat, enlarged lymph nodes, and skin rash. These flu-like symptoms are due to your body's adjustment to the new virus. Shortly after infection, the most frequent HIV rash appears. It's an irritating rash with a flat, red patch covered in little red bumps that commonly occurs on the abdomen, face, arms, or legs. 2. Does HIV affect the groin? Though the first HIV rash affects the abdomen, arms, face, and legs, yes, the skin rash can affect the groin too. Since you are different from your others, most likely your rash will also be different and will appear randomly on your body. I also need to remind you that not every person having a rash is infected with HIV. Everybody, HIV positive or negative, can easily suffer from skin diseases including skin rash. But some studies have proved that at least more than 60% of people living with HIV will suffer from skin diseases in their lifetime. So yes, that rash in your groins could be a symptom of an HIV infection. 3. How long does an HIV rash last? An HIV rash normally emerges during the acute stage of infection, which can last 2 to 4 weeks after getting HIV, according to the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. As the body tries to combat the infection, the rash might linger for 1 to 2 weeks. A red region of skin with small pimples is typical of the rash. So basically, just like any HIV-related rash, HIV rash groin may last on you for 1 to 2 weeks. But what you should know is chances of reappearing is very high unless you are started on HIV treatment or medications very fast. 4. How do I know if my rash is HIV? As I have been saying in many videos on this channel, using HIV symptoms to diagnose yourself of HIV is wrong. No symptoms will ever tell you if you have HIV or not unless you already have full brown AIDS. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having an HIV test. But if you had unprotected sex 2 to 4 weeks ago, and suddenly you develop antibody rash, then definitely you should suspect HIV infection. But since every person positive or negative has a risk of getting a body rash, you will confirm your HIV suspicion by going for HIV testing. So, any rash after exposure is a suspect unless proved true or false by a blood test. Bonus 1, if you are wondering about which HIV test you should do, go for 4th generation HIV test or HIV RNA testing kits, which are conclusive from 50 days. Rapid antibody-only testing kits are conclusive after 90 days. If you need to know different testing accuracies before those days, watch a few of our videos on this channel. We recommend testing for HIV at least 2 times a year, or test regularly if you have more than one partners. Bonus 2, HIV rash will always be there if your HIV has advanced to AIDS. In many HIV-positive patients, recurrent skin diseases are one of the most troublesome symptoms reported in every clinic, and treatment of such infection is really challenging. You should test routinely for HIV and, if found positive, start HIV treatment or medicines immediately to prevent HIV transmission to your partners. Hope you guys now know more about skin rash, including HIV rash and groin.